So this is a starfish. This is going to teach you tricks. The tricks, whether she goes into a tangle, everything is this arm. People don't do that. Pause, look, press, compress, and boom, it creates that elastic feel. From there, she's going to transfer weight on the right foot and pivot and bring the left forward. And I'm going to do a flip. Look, with my torso, I'm not going to do that. I'm going to, with my torso, turn and switch arms. Arm bar. Her arm bar here.
Ready, bend elbow.
Now when I pull, it shouldn't be, I pull, her hand does this, and the body follows. She's holding that ball. As I pull, she's going to go 1, 2, 3, 5, and 6, and 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3. And your starting for this is going to be up here. Whatever you choose, I leave that to you, directors, up there. So.
So ladies, you're facing diagonal. Your chest is not forward, you're diagonal. Your hand is reaching diagonal, and you're looking in that direction.
One.
And press into the guy's hand. So you're pressing into him.
1, 2, 3, 5, and 6, 7. You finish it. So the guys are going to go in a straight line, forward, step, spotting her, watch. As I pull her, I watch her. Then I know exactly how far she is so I can come and do this and repeat.